Opens itself to a vast objectivity. So the story is a story of the cosmos.